A Burlington girl is making a name for herself as a national anthem performer. The up-and-coming violinist wants to play in every part of the USA. As Natalie Wilson shows us, at the rate she's going, that's likely to happen soon. And we're saying good for her.
Even though 10-year-old Sabrina Patel is still a little girl, she was much younger when she felt a tug towards the violin.
So basically, I just kept begging my mom to give me lessons. And then finally, right before I turned 4, she found lessons. And that's how I started playing violin.
Since then, she's been pursuing a big dream that all started with her mother printing out the sheet music for the Star Spangled Banner.
We started learning it, and then we had the cool idea of playing at different ballparks.
Sabrina has performed the national anthem at local games, including for the Burlington Sock Puppets, Greensboro Grasshoppers, and High Point Rockers.
So I want to play in all 50 states for the national anthem.
And she's well on her way.
We just kept getting bigger and bigger opportunities. And just it kept ramping up.
Sabrina has covered 15 states so far. Doors are opening on big stages as word of her talent spreads.
I played at the USA Diving Championship in West Virginia. Yeah, it was the finals. It was like super cool getting to see like all the Olympic people dive and stuff.
She also performed at the Big Ten postseason conference tournament for women's softball.
And we've also played in South Dakota for their event called Christmas at the Capitol.
Sabrina was recently chosen to work with the nonprofit Keep Music Alive as a Junior Kids Music Day ambassador. You can see her picture right under some famous musicians.
Always, always pursue your goals, because if you don't, they're never gonna get out there.
Sabrina plays different styles of music.
Most of the time I play classical music, like symphonies, sonatas, concertinas, all that type of thing. But sometimes I also play like fiddle music.
But appreciates how the national anthem allows her to form a different connection with the audience.
I feel like it's a good way to honor my country, and it's a good way to share my music with other people across the nation.
Sabrina has big plans for the summer. She's a member of Songbird Rising Suzuki Strings based in Austin, Texas. She's leaving to perform with a group across England and Scotland later this month.